at Bulleye and also down the track here at Richmond. But it's only had a couple of runs back from a fairly lengthy spell. So Dynamite Diesel looks to have come back well. Into $1.90 now, so there's plenty of confidence about him as the green light goes on. And we're ready to go in the sixth event. All set. Racing Aurelia's Dust missed it. Fast out was Murnyong Angel. Leads Where's Penny and Triple Crown B. Then Dynamite Diesel. The inside was Bad Girl Teresa. Followed next by Aurelia's Dust and Bustling Babe Old Schoolmates midfield. Into the back. On top, Murnyong Angel. The favourite quickly got to second. Dynamite Diesel two lengths away and closing. Five lengths away, Triple Crown B. Then Old Schoolmates followed by Bad Girl Teresa. Bustling Babe, Where's Penny? Last Aurelia's Dust to the bend. Still Murnyong Angel bobbing. Still a length and a half on Dynamite Diesel. Murnyong Angel in front. Dynamite Diesel driving. Got it. Dynamite Diesel in the last strider, nose to Murnyong Angel. Third, maybe Old Schoolmates ahead of Bustling Babe, Where's Penny? Triple Crown B. And then came Bad Girl Teresa. Last in Aurelia's Dust. Judge will call for the photo here on race six, but the favourite will get up on the outside, I'd suggest. 5.31 was the first split, 15.59 run home, and number four, Dynamite Diesel, has got the money. Number four first, two gets second, Murnyong Angel. 15.63 was the second split. And number seven, Old Schoolmates in third, with six, Bustling Babe in fourth. 4.276, 4.27 and 6, 31.22 the run, 5.31, 15.63, and the run home 15.59. Margins to come. Dynamite Diesel's made it two on the trot as by Barcia Bale out of Lagoon Lawana. He's owned and trained by George Borg. Murnyong Angel, Collision, gotta be fancy. Owned and trained by David Lewis. Ahead was the winning margin, 3.5 between second and third, ahead by 3.5. And a seven Old Schoolmates, College Causeway, Camden Blue, owned and trained by Sean Wilkinson.